As far as the word hijab is concerned for modesty, before Almighty God speaks about the woman, Almighty God speaks about the man.
Jee.
Almighty God says in Surah Nur, chapter 24, verse number 30, say to the believing man that he should lower a gaze and guard a modesty. Whenever a man sees a lady, a woman, and if any unashamed thought comes in his mind, he should lower his gaze. So first the Quran speaks about the hijab for the man and then speaks for the woman. The next verse of Surah Nur, chapter 24, verse number 31 says, that say to the believing woman that she should lower her gaze and guard her modesty and display not her beauty except what appears ordinary of, and draw her head covering over the chest, over the bosom, and display not her beauty except to her husband, father, son, and the close relatives is given. And basically, it's further mentioned in the Quran, in Surah Ahzab, chapter 33, verse number 59. These two are verses of the Quran we speak about the hijab. It says that, O Prophet, tell your wives, your daughters, and the believing women, when they go abroad, they should put on the cloak, the jilbab, so that they shall be recognized and it will prevent them from being molested. And if you go to the sayings of the Prophet, we come to know that there are basically six criteria for hijab. Hijab is the right word. The first is the extent. For the man, it's from the navel to the knee. For the woman, the complete body should be covered. The only part that can be seen are the face and the hands up to the wrist. There are some scholars who say that face should also be covered, but according to my understanding of the scripture, covering the face is not compulsory. The second is, the clothes they wear, it should not be translucent or transparent so that you can see through. Third, the clothes should not be tight-fitting so that it reveals the figure. Fourth, it should not be so glamorous so that it attracts the opposite sex. Fifth, it should not resemble that of the other beliefs. And sixth, it should not resemble that of the opposite sex. So these six are the basic criteria of hijab that is mentioned.